Hi, good evening. I am Palm Praise 2, and I like to welcome you to an evening edition read here on Palm Praise 2. Certainly, peace and blessings be upon you and your family this evening. Now, for this evening read, we are going to be coming out of The Goddess Black Woman by Akil. And I'm not going to hold you too long for this section, okay? The section that we're coming out of is entitled, The Black Man's Ego Should Be Handled with Care. Okay? And without further ado, this read, it reads as such. Egos are a fragile thing. It almost makes me think of the, when you have a package and you mail it and they put fragile handle with care. All right, let's get back to the book. And fragile things are those that you want to handle with care. Hear this now. You do not want to decimate and destroy the ego of your man. Because in truth, that is what you love about him. Yes, you do. But when an ego is misguided and uncontrolled, it can be destructive to its atmosphere. Yet at the same time, an ego which is guided aright and well disciplined can become the most powerful creative force that you ever want to see. Yes, I know that your black man broods a lot of ego today, but it is false ego. It is actually insecurity masquerading as the power of ego. But as your man, you want him to be filled with real or authentic ego, strength, and power. That is the only way that you are going to truly respect him. And you want to respect him. Yes, you do. See, you actually want to encourage his true ego. Because you should understand that his true ego is actually his willpower. And when his willpower becomes directed by the intelligence of the God and disciplined by the righteous character of the God, he will actually become a manifestation of the will of the God. He will actually become a real man. He will manifest. He will manifest. The living goddess will finally have a living God by her side. A living, real man. And it is a real man that you have been looking for all the days of your life. Oh, no. It's true. Yes, you do. That does complete our section. The black man's ego should be handled with care. Stay tuned. for the next section. I'll give you a preview. Use your powers for the good. So at this time, go ahead and hit the like button, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. You'll know when I, Poem Praise 2, is coming with something new for you. I do want for you and your family to be well, to be safe, and to be blessed. And be it thy will. I, Poem Praise 2, will talk and see you later, 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 y'all. All right, till next time. Later, y'all.